This is what I wake up to on a Sunday.
This is the life right here. Nice hammock in the middle of the woods. Bugs aren't so bad, except for that one.
This is what I look at when I look up.
This beats going to the dangerously cold lakes and rivers of New Hampshire any day.
Oh, life is tough. Life is tough.
I'm gonna go join my little fur bro on the roof.
How are you gonna get down from there? There's Big Brother.
Where are you going? Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Why are you running? Oh, he's gonna do it. Whoa. Run. Oh, he's gonna do it. Whoa.
You're crazy, you know that, right? It's just me, silly. Dilbert, it's just me. Hey, here. High five. So cute. I hope that's not how you usually get down. That must be really hard on your ankles. Discovered that she can go on the car. You can go higher too. You can just walk right up the windshield. Look at that. Get you, queen of the kingdom.
Dilbert, that's a car. Nice.
You will understand how weirded out I am right now because you don't live here, but things look dramatically different. I haven't seen this property this different since the loggers came through the first time.
Whoa. There's nothing over there. There's so much light. I'm curious to see what the dog's reaction to the new chopping of trees is, so we're gonna walk right over there first. This way. Come on. Yeah, fine. That works.
It's okay, Jack. Oh my gosh. This is a bad idea.
Hold still, everybody. Alright, gotcha. Keep on moving.
Keep on creature adventuring.
Keep on creature adventuring.
We're almost out, soldiers. Almost out this way.
Isn't this crazy?
What is that? What is that? You can actually get a good look at the front of the house now. This massive tree came down today. And those trees came down.
No? Nice. Bunch of debris up there. More debris up there. Once I get out to like here, it starts making suspicious cracking noises.
This is gonna be a lot of work to get out. I'm not looking forward to it. Can't get over how weird this is.
Walk into the outback as usual, you look over, it's just nothing.
It used to be full of trees, and there's so much light coming in. I bet this little pond area that I did a quick video of a couple vlogs back will evaporate much more quickly after rainstorms. Fun fact, this pine tree right here, when it came down, there's a table, a glass table right here.
This is it over here. The tree hit the table.
Did not break the glass.
And it shoved the table a foot into the ground.
And they had to pull it out.
There's a hole right here.
Just shoved that table into the ground. And it didn't break the glass, which is pretty incredible. We had another table exactly like this. And it blew over from the wind with the umbrella on top. And it shattered the whole thing. And then
got that table over there, which took a whole tree to it.
And did not break. Squares are more powerful than circles, I guess. If I can remember correctly, this is our only sugar maple on the property.
And this tree, this oak, went right around it. I'm about to go into a tree cage. There's so many branches here, you can climb down it like a ladder.
All right, here I am, surrounded by trees. I think the hiking path that we walk the dogs on is like right here. My dad said that there was a detour that he had to make.
Yep, this is the path right here. Just goes right into that mess of leaves.